A Timonium man is sentenced to 2 years in federal prison for aggravated identity theft. 20-year-old Jordan K. Milleson pled guilty to using the identity of victims to steal digital currency and social media accounts. Milleson has to pay restitution of more than $34,000 as well. He was a hacker since September of 2017, setting up fake websites to steal people's account credentials. When released, he'll be on probation for a year.